And you are?
And I am?
Yes.
Oh, I'm Jerry Butler.
Jerry Butler.
Yeah.
I've got to remember that, don't I? It's Jerry Butler.
Hi, Joan.
Oh, good afternoon.
Hello.
Yes, I'm Joan. How did you know?
I heard through the grapevine,
oh,
I guess.
Oh, someone told you.
Somebody told me. Oh,
this is Ginger.
Hey, Ginger.
Yeah, he's my pet. He comes everywhere with me.
Would you like a cup of tea?
I'd love a cup of tea.
Oh, that's good. Do you take milk?
Yes, I do.
Yes, yeah. That's good.
And custard creams. I had my first custard cream in about 10 years.
Oh, would you help yourself?
I'm going to have one if that's okay.
Do, that's what they're there for. Now, I hear you've been up to something quite exciting.
What's that? Oh, dear.
You've been to Hollywood.
Yeah, I guess I have. Yeah,
I heard. Is it going to be shown in this country?
Well, the movie, I mean?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's good.
It's called Angel Has Fallen, and it's the third of the franchise. So there was Olympus and London.
Now, tell me, what were the stunts?
We have like 23 action sequences in this movie. A lot of action.
Oh, I bet you were tired.
I was tired. I'm still tired, and it was a year ago.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Did you have to do any swimming?
I did. With Morgan Freeman, actually. Yeah, you know Morgan.
I've heard of him.
Yes, you've heard of Nick Nolte, I'm sure.
Yes, I have.
Yeah.
Yes.
He's a great actor.
Yes, and
Jada
you are?
Jada Pinkett Smith, well, and I am?
Yes.
Oh, I'm Jerry Butler.
Jerry Butler.
Yeah.
I've got to remember that, don't I? It's Jerry Butler.
I think I'm enjoying this custard cream too much.
Why don't you wash it down with the tea?
No, I haven't tried tea yet, but it worries me that you
stop talking in case you choke.
Okay.
And have a sip of tea and it will all wash down.
Okay.
Yes.
Good advice.
Right. Now, while you're drinking your tea, I need a favour from you.
Okay.
Because I have a text on my phone. Mm-hmm. And you know, I'm not up to date with any of these things. And I really don't know which button to press or anything. So if you could, you know, would you be kind enough to just translate it for me?
Long press green key to unlock something.
See that, Ginger?
All right. Hey, Nanny.
Nanny?
Bit of a tricky situation.
Yeah, what's that?
Can I come stay with you for a bit?
Oh my God.
Mum's found out that I got my nipple pierced and she's kicked me out. So could I come stay with you for a while?
Oh,
lots of love.
God.
Your favorite
granddaughter.
Your favorite grand? Yeah, Jess.
Oh, Jess again. I had enough when she had the stud thing in the, and a stud and all up here.
Oh, no.
You don't have any body piercings, do you?
No, it's not my thing.
Or tattoos?
No tattoos, no. But I like people with piercings and tattoos, so.
Do you?
Is this her number?
You see clearly she's a bit of a handful. Right, now I want to know when I can see the film.
Oh, when you can see the film? The film opens on the 21st of August here in the UK.
Oh, in England.
Yeah, in England, yeah.
Yes,
and Scotland,
good.
And Ireland, and Wales.
All round. United Kingdom.
Yeah.
Now, it was lovely to meet you.
It was lovely to meet you,
been
too.
A bit more on the ball, you know, because that was lovely. And I look forward to seeing your film.
Thank you.
And all the action.
Oh, it's nice to meet you.
And that freezing water.
Yeah.
I can imagine what that did to you.
I wasn't getting naked after that, that's for sure.
Do you want to have some more tea?
Yeah, I'm going to have a little bit more.
Yeah, good. Cheers, dear.
Cheers.
Lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Yeah.